Hey, what's up, guys? It's Silent Rain. Hey, what's up, guys? It's Silent Rain here. Here to play with some more Lucario gameplay. Here we're going to be playing some eject button close combat. I do think it's underutilized. I've been having a lot of success with it. So I just want to show off some gameplay of it. If you guys enjoyed this video, leave a like and a comment if you liked what you saw and you think if it's a good build. I'll leave the build in the description. I had no trick to take, I didn't want. Eject. Hopefully we don't just die if we get a bunch of free scores. Wait for this. I'm in flowstone, so I'm gonna try to get behind them. He's playing back, really far back, farther than usual. But right here. Wasted ability, that's what we want. Sorry. Get on mime. Yes, he got the message, let's go. Ah, he did not get the message. Get as much scores as I can. Yeah, that's my idea to take those, but we're gonna take this. Yep, not the smartest thing. Yeah, it's kind of a strong lane, not gonna lie. They actually just can't play the game. I had a feeling he was gonna run into that. What is it? Deal, we play for this. Since we got ult, we can play for this. Now, of course, someone tried to steal this. We have a bunch of ways to secure. No one's taking the dump farm, and we just take it ourselves. A little greedy on our side. Shouldn't be here, but and that's why we played this game. The repositioning on close combat is really strong. Just having a good time. Need to try and push for this. This is kind of risky since I have no eject, so this is very risky. I had a feeling she should try and run. Trying to recall. She's back on pad. Try recalling. I'll try and get this for all. Actually. Leading. Looks like the whole team's there. Solo push. They probably know that. Another score. Oh, stopping us. Okay, fly. Another reason why he checks good. For that. I'm not gonna score. I think going for another steal is probably really strong. This is very risky, we are getting pretty low. Just play it safe. Two top. First course, so like no one's here. Yep. Yeah, I mean, you do well against Charizard too. I'm just going for a score. Really an overcap. Not really that much of an overcap. This whole team's trying to go for a back down, but I don't think it's helping him. Not helping his team. The team's already losing hard. Maybe I could get a score. It's kind of cheeky. Nah. How much has he scored? He hasn't even scored anything. He just went and took our farm. I'm a bot. Beat him. Nah, he's not trying to escape. Yeah, pretty fast. And this is why you also run Floatstone. See the Sigilite there. Is he going anywhere? I didn't think so. You have to go for a flip. That's probably their best bet. And they're already on it. Thank you. I didn't get a chance to look at the score. That's not how the people are moving forward. They probably think they're losing. I think we're winning. I think we're barely winning. It's gonna be close though. Ah, unfortunate. But as you can see that the gameplay definitely does work. We just got a little lucky on that fight.